jury has reached a verdict.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Martha Casto, guilty of first-degree manslaughter.
Martha Casto, I must say I have awaited your arrival with much anticipation.
Curnutt.
I beg your pardon.
The name is Martha Curnutt, with all due respect, sir.
Ah, but of course. I guess Casto died some time ago. Now, Miss Curnutt, your arrival here complicates things for all of us.
Well, my apologies for the inconvenience, sir, but this wasn't my first choice either.
Now, in an effort to keep you away from the men around here, I will be sending you every day to work for my wife, Lenora. Any reason that might be a problem?
No, sir.
Miss Kerner, you should know that my wife is a very particular woman. Do as she says, and you will be fine.
Yes, sir.
Martha Casto, I presume?
Curnutt.
Excuse me?
My name is Martha Curnutt, ma'am.
Prettier than I imagined.
That's kind of you.
Not a compliment, simply an observation. You will speak only when spoken to and do as you're told. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
For now. Keep Miss Casto here. She can start by polishing the silver.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, and Martha, one more thing. You will go nowhere near my children. If I catch as much as a glance in their direction, the dynamic of this arrangement will change very quickly.
Really do it.
children to protect. Nothing more to it than that.
I do hate to see you like this, Martha. However, I can't say that you weren't wrong. I wish you two would play nice.
I don't know if she's ignorant or outright defiant. Either way, she will learn.
Now, Miss Martha, I know she's hard on you, but she means well.
With all due respect, sir, none of this is fine. You keep saying that, but it keeps getting worse. I look at her, and I see so much hate in her. She's so unkind, I've never seen anything like it.
You are in no position to pass judgment on that woman. You are a criminal, nothing more.
Lie to me. You get one chance. Where is my necklace?
I have been called a lot of things, but thief ain't one of them.
You lie!
When will you understand? Maybe your husband had it right all this time.
To beat it into you.
Against my head. did it all to spare me from the awful things in life that comes and cries and cries.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The gun is gone, and so am I, and here